Hey guys, we're here today for Metropole again, the second shooting that I'm doing the creative direction for. It's right now 7 o'clock in the morning. We're getting ready for the first shot. The theme is going to be education, and we're going to do a little bit of a British gentleman style. I want to thank the University of Vienna for this opportunity to be here to shoot, and as you can see in the background, it's beautiful. I'll see you guys later. That's it. Julian Sharp. He did our last video. He's gonna be famous. This was our first location. This is our second. Shooting the third photo right now, which is the last one in this library, in the big one, because at 9 o'clock in the morning the first students are gonna come in, and then we gotta go, and then we're gonna go into the main area where we can shoot the last two pictures. And right now we're shooting over there. That is our third picture. Chief over there. And that's Ermin, hair and makeup. We are here at the last shot of the day. Mr. Juergen Hammerschmid in his element, sitting on the floor as usual. It's his favorite place. This is Natasha, my wonderful assistant. Right, Thomas over there. The incredible feat that we're doing right now is we're managing to shoot photo and video at the same time, and all that in about 5 to 6 hours, which makes the whole thing a little bit more difficult. And right now we're done with the photos for the magazine, but we're still shooting video, which is there.